heard today. The 10 millionth Mustang rolling off the assembly line. Fox 2's Josh Landon is live at FlatRock with all the fun. Josh, where are you?
Amy and Sherry, good morning to you. We are outside of the Ford FlatRock assembly plant, and I mean, just take a look at this display. We're talking about the 10 millionth Ford Mustang being released today. It's going to roll through the parking lot here at the assembly plant in just a moment. Joining us first to talk about this cool display, Carl Wildman, the chief engineer for Mustang. I mean, you have the car spelling out 10 million. Tell us,
right?
That's pretty awesome.
Yeah. So the Mustang community came together. We have 60 Mustangs spelling out 10 million from the first one, the number one out of the Henry Ford for today. Mm-hmm. And we'll have the 10 millionth one rolling off to finish off the spelling. So the community came together. We got 60 cars of every model year for the last 54 years to spell it out. So it's just great celebration for today.
And I mean, we're talking about 54 years for the Ford Mustang. That's pretty incredible.
It is, right? In production every year, right? And we've made it to 10 million, right? And it's a big celebration for everybody who's ever driven one or anybody whose family's had one, right? We've got people who have had cars in the family for three generations. And here we go.
Ah, here it comes right here. White beauty. Talk about this ride, the 10 millionth Ford Mustang right there. There it is. Tell us about it.
Right, so for the 10 millionth, we went back and looked at what the original car was. It's a convertible, Wimbledon white exterior. We built it on a performance package chassis and black interior, just like the first car.
Wow, what does it have on the dashboard?
It has a 10 millionth unique badge on it, and
how fast can it go?
It can go pretty much an automatic, 0 to 60 under 4 seconds.
Wow, what's the price tag? Just curious.
Well, that one's not for sale.
Well, when it comes out in 2019, how much will it be costing?
Anyone would be like 50 grand for a similar one. Different color, though.
And Carl, here's what's pretty cool. I mean, I'm out here, I'm looking at all these Mustangs from each year, and it's like, oh yeah, that used to be a Mustang. That was a Mustang. That was a Mustang, because the look has changed so much over the past 54 years.
Right, so there's a couple key elements that we try to take through it, so you can notice a Mustang every year we do it. And so you'll see the really long hood on all these cars. That's a key thing. Of course, the pony emblem. And then you can see from what we call the haunches, right? It's that real beautiful shape in the car that comes through. You'll see from the 68s and all the way into this car that's pulling in, right? It's just that beautiful look.
Very beautiful look. Carl Wildman, chief engineer for Ford Mustang.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. And Amy and Sherry, I mean, there you have it. The 10 millionth Ford Mustang just rolled out. Mustangs from all over the years. It's quite a great display here at the FlatRock assembly plant. Good times. Live at FlatRock, Josh Landon, Fox 2 News.
And boy, do
What year is that, the Shelby?
I think it was 68.
Ah, 68. Oh, well, there you go. That's why I keep on saying 68. Because that Shelby rocks. So if I had to pick one, Amy, it would be that. The Shelby GT.
Mustang. Chopper 7 flew over a big parade today from the Ford World Headquarters in Dearborn all the way to the assembly plant in Flat Rock. The assembly plant then hosted a big festival with plenty of music, food, and Mustangs, both old and new. The Ford Mustang has been in production and turning heads since 1964.